And I think it's part of my philosophy that every doctor should impart the knowledge or wisdom or experience that they have to other doctors so that the profession can get better and sharper